The Export to PDF action has been introduced into the Tasks module for projects only. When you are on the timeline layout, the Actions menu will now have the Export to PDF action. This action is enabled for generating a PDF for the current project plan. When the Compare Baseline action is active, both the Auto Schedule and Export to PDF actions are disabled. When the Auto Schedule action is active, for viewing a tentative schedule, the read-write action of the scheduler for MSP or Open Workbench disappears, and the Compare Baseline and Export to PDF actions are disabled. The output of the export will use the system default of the task's expand-collapse state. Manual changes on the view to that expand-collapse state are not saved in a view and thus not exported. If the legend is visible, it is also not exported, as it is not saved with a view. The project manager can now go into the Tasks module timeline layout to generate a PDF of the current project plan. From the Actions menu, select the Export to PDF action. This will generate a PDF for preview and present you with options to change the formatting. Once you change the formatting to suit your needs, you can download the file to your local system. As you notice, we have the dependency lines turned on, and they're presented in this output. So if you turn off the dependency lines, they will get exported without dependency lines. And the other thing you need to know is that if the legend is appearing, it will not export. And so we'll demonstrate that. When you export to PDF, you'll see that because we turned off the dependency lines, they're not shown in the output, and neither is the legend. The legend, regardless of whether the dependency lines are on or off, will not export at this time. Now you notice this particular project has a sub-project, and you notice all the tasks are expanded. This is the default expand-collapse state of all tasks within a project, and it will always export it in this state. So, for example, if you were to manually collapse some tasks and manually expand a sub-project, and then do the export to Excel, the export to PDF. When the PDF gets generated, it will not recognize or remember the state that those items were expanded or collapsed in. So you'll always get it in this state at this time. And the reason for that is because it's not saved with a view and cannot be saved with a view and therefore cannot be exported as such. So let's expand all, and let's collapse this. Let's collapse everything, expand everything. And so the other thing is that when the project manager is actively comparing the project to the current baseline, the export to PDF is disabled. If the project manager is actively using auto schedule and has put the project in a tentative schedule mode, you will see that the export to PDF action is also disabled in this case.